Danielle Darrieux did more than create a sensation in her American debut, for her hairdress in the movie has had a strong influence on fall styles. Danielle's coiffure was created by Joseph of the Helena Rubinstein Salon, and here he duplicates it. The hair is brushed upwards on the sides, caught in little ringlets, and voila, you have it.